Good morning.
So fruit typically is something that a lot of diabetics will avoid because they are worried about sugar.
Correct. It is sugar, and of course portion size is very important. Mm-hmm. But for example, I have two different types of food here. I have an orange and a candy, and they both have exactly the same amount of sugar in them. However, when you're trying to decide between the two, the orange has nutrients.
Right.
It has vitamins, minerals, phytonutrients, and fiber, whereas the candy is just sugar.
So the candy might be something good to take along with you if you don't have a lot of space in your purse, or if you're a guy and you don't want to, you know, carry a big orange around with you, but nutritionally you'd say choose the orange versus the candy.
Right. The candy is a great way to treat a low blood sugar, mm-hmm. but otherwise you're really not getting much benefit from it.
All right. One thing that you always tell people to do is try to avoid the sugary fruit drinks, like such as orange juice or cranberry juice. Why is that?
Well, I usually say that the fruit is good. Mm-hmm. Eat the raw whole fruit, but not the juice, simply because of the sugar content. It's a very concentrated form of sugar.
Such a tricky thing for diabetics. I feel so terrible for folks who do suffer from that, because it is that balance of making sure that you have just the right amount of sugar.
Right, it is. And I definitely recommend that you see a doctor about it.
Oh, sure.
But the best diet for someone with diabetes is the same diet that all Americans should eat. Lots of fruits and vegetables, and plenty of exercise.
Right. Before I let you go, is there one fruit you should choose above any other fruit, or are they all pretty much equal?
They all have different benefits, mm-hmm. but some fruits, especially tropical fruits, have more sugar, so you have to watch portion size.
Okay.
For example, a banana, a small banana, or half a banana is a serving.
All right. Thank you so much, Dr. Taylor. Mm-hmm. Thanks for coming in. And if you have any other questions or you'd like a referral, just call 1-800-MD-MERCY.